Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to unprotect or unlock Excel file or Word file. For example, I have this Excel sheet and as you see it is protected from doing any editing. All the icons are inactive. If you want to change the font size even you cannot. If you go to review tab and click unprotect sheet, it asks for password. So what to do in this case? We have another example. I have a Word document. It is protected from editing. As you see, all the icons are inactive. And if you want to unprotect it, it asks for password. If you go to review tab and click stop protection, you need to have the password. What to do if you don't have the password in these cases? This is an easy process. All you need to have is a Gmail account. After you log it into your Gmail account, click on the Google Apps icon and then scroll down to the Docs and click Docs icon. This will open the Docs for your Gmail account and then click on Open File Picker icon and then click on the Upload tab, then click Browse. Find the file and upload it to your account. After the file has been successfully uploaded to your account, it will open automatically. You don't need to do anything. All you need to do is to go to File and then download it to your computer. After the download has been finished, open the file and you find that the file is totally unlocked and you can do any changes. As you see, the icons are active and you can do any changes you want. If you go to the review tab, you find that no more restriction on this file. The same way we can do it for the Excel file. Let's go back and click on the Google Apps and then scroll down to the Google Sheet icon. And we have to upload it. Click on the Open Picker file and then go to Upload tab and then click Browse, find your file, upload it, and go to File and then download Microsoft Excel. After the download has been successfully finished, open the file. You will find that the file has been unlocked and password has been removed. I hope this video was useful for everybody. See you in my next video.